So we got the homie Lil Baby, man. He dropped two new songs called On Me and Everybody. You feel me? Yesterday was Lil Baby's birthday, man. And bro, this dude is really rich for real, bro. Like, his whole party was just ridiculous, man. Like, he even had Icebox at his birthday party, bro. Like, big shout out to Lil Baby, man, from beginning of this year to even now, bro. Lil Baby is still going crazy, man. I'ma just say it right now, bro. Lil Baby's the number one rapper this year. It's no question about it, bro. It's nobody really in the hip-hop game could compare to what he's done this year, bro. Like, Lil Baby been running this year, bro, for real. He got snubbed for a couple awards this year, you feel me? No cap, definitely got snubbed for a couple awards, but no, Lil Baby gonna stay humble and just continue doing his thing, man. So let's dive into this song, man. The song that we gonna check out first, though, is On Me, because it's trending number one on YouTube, bro. So that's lit, man. Shout out to Lil Baby, man. Shout out to his fans. Let's dive into it. See what's popping with this track right here, bro. On Me. This dude, Baby, bro, is like, my question is this, though. Can Lil Baby get better? You know what I mean? Like, the growth is crazy, but the question I'm asking is, can Lil Baby get even better next year, bro? Because, like, this shit, bro, he's having a hell of a run, bro. Like, Lil Wayne, like, type runs, bro. It's crazy, man. Who can y'all compare Lil Baby to? Like, I'm saying Lil Wayne because I remember when Lil Wayne dropped the album, he was doing features. He was just wilding, you feel me? So that's why I'm really giving him that comparison to Lil Wayne. But who y'all think right now, not right now, but back in the day, who y'all could compare Lil Baby to? Like, the way he's just dropping the album, dropping singles, dropping features, you know what I mean? And he got another album on the way. I don't know if he's going to drop it this year, but yeah, he definitely got another album on the way, man. Lamborghini Boys. So, yeah, Baby is working, bro. Like, for real, man. That dude got two Richard Millies watched the other day. Like, golly, bro, he's rich for real, man. Anyway, let's dive into it. Hey, so this is a Lil Baby video. Actually, it's just a moment from a random trip. Okay? So, here we go. He said this is just a random trip, you feel me? Like, how rich is Lil Baby for real, man? Fill the bando up with bands, get a little road in my job. You can come get rich with us, you gon' eat or you gon' starve. Keep it certified. You could come get rich with us, you could eat or you could starve, you know what I mean? Keep it certified, get a sin out. Yo, how many Lambo trucks is out there? I'm sorry, I keep pausing and going back, but this is like, okay, my man's getting out the jet. This is a big flex right here. You feel me? You can come get rich. Look at that. What? Two back-to-back Lambos. You gon' eat or you gon' stop. Keep it. Golly. I mean, like, I was never into cars. You feel me? Like, the only car I really want, like, my dream car is definitely an i8. But, like, Lambo trucks do look good, too, man. I don't know. But the i8, I'm definitely getting the i8, though. There's no question about it. They like take the truck. Why she talking crazy? Damn, I can't play with my creation, man. Give the word to my little boys, bro. He said some people that's hating cause I'm on top. I gotta bulletproof the car. Talk your talk, bro. Talk your talk, man. That lifestyle is crazy. People's gonna hate. I can't play with my creation. Give the word to my little boys. I've been saving more than I've been spending. That's what I be on. I'm a human. Sometimes I be wrong. Facts. I need some of this. I'm like, come and put that pussy on me. Don't be running from me. If I like it, I spend money on it. Get whatever from me. Put these figures in. They'll mail your pink shoe. She make sure she keep her nails in and her wig fixed. When the chillin' that way, hold me down. Hey, he said he went to jail. She hold it down. She a real. That's what's up. You feel me? Most times, bro, females will just switch up. You know what I mean? But Lil Baby got a loyal one right beside him. I don't know her name. What's her name? Jada, right? Yeah, Jada. And you know, I be seeing them on Instagram, you feel me? Like, they, I'm not gonna say they're a couple goals, but like, I like what I see. I like what I see from them too, you know what I mean? Holding it down together. That's what's up, man. This video is type lit. Even though this is just a random trip, though, this video is lit, man. For real. I told Brody and them to park the car, but they still wreck. I don't think nobody around still, but I still check. Home got 100 million. I can't chill yet. I don't think nobody around me still, but I still check. Something like that. It was something like that, but I like the word plays and the punchlines, though. That was hard. I don't think anybody around me still, but I still check. That was hard. This nigga's fly. Like he really started getting a lot of money and just changed up his ways, though. You know what I mean? Like, not because he got designer on, but like he's really putting it on with his clothes. You feel me? Like, basically, with fashion, it's not really about how much you could spend on your clothes. It's one is about if everything's color coordinated. If you like your style, you know what I mean? It's not about, oh, my shirt's $5,000 and these pants, $20,000. I'm going to put it on. And people are going to say, I got drip. No, that's not how it works, brother. Okay? That's not how it works, man. Money doesn't define how drip or what they call it, slip you are. You know what I mean? Like, bro, half of my fits don't be that much, man. I still be putting it on. You know what I mean? But not really, but like, I'm getting to that, though.
But don't get it misconstrued, yeah. I get real chased, baby. Don't have to get rich for these problems. Deal with the same folks, and I can't beef with none of you niggas. Not in the same boat. Never gonna get caught up about it. Know how the game go.
He ugly as hell, bro. Of course they're gonna put that in the video, man. That was lit, man. That was lit. This is lit. Directed by Lil Baby. Okay, baby. One thing about Lil Baby, like he said in the song, man. Like, yo. Y'all probably thinking I'm spending, but yo, I'm saving too, man. You feel me? And Lil Baby got his own, you know, label as well. So, Lil Baby smart with it, you feel me? He's not just, you know, rapping and he's signed to a label and, you know, the label's getting most of his money. Nah, he know what he's doing, bro. He's smart. He's smart, man. And he's just getting better, bro. That's my only question, though. Like, can he get better? Like, it's crazy the run that he had in 2020, y'all. It's crazy. But look, y'all. If y'all enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe if you know. We about to check out the next song he dropped, man, Everybody. So make sure y'all go tune into that, man. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy DJ. I'm out of here.